Bollywood actor Arjun Kapoor agrees that before his upcoming rom-com, Kiyanka, he never understood how selfless housewives are. And that's the reason why he wants every man to watch this flick.
I would like a lot of men to see this film and just go and give their wife a hug at the end of the day and make them realize that, yeah, we value you. I think any human being eventually wants to feel valued and loved. That's pretty much the basic part of it. It doesn't matter whether I can cook or not. If I can, as a partner, provide that support to her and respect her for, if she chooses to be a housewife, amazing. If she chooses to go out and work, I'll be happy. Eventually, I believe it is your personal choice. No man or no woman should dictate to another person what he or she is capable and should do.
Arjun believes that Kiyanka is a conversation starter but not an opinion. It is a way to make society realize that anything and everything cannot be measured on the basis of one's gender. The actor also said that no gender has the right to overpower the other. Kiyanka is an upcoming Indian romantic comedy drama film written, directed and produced by R. Balki. The film is scheduled to release on April 1. From ANI's Mumbai Bureau.